But anyway, here we are. We're alive, and thank God we're here to share this moment with each other, because for some of us, it's just getting through each day. It's just a day-by-day thing, so. Born the youngest child, oh, the youngest child, blown by a high-pitched wind from the branches of the trees to walk alone into the deep unknown and open her arms to all overflung this far from where they're meant to be and farther than the eye can see. She tried every day to fly away, but nets and strings had clipped her wings and made her body stay. And so she scoured the shore and the ocean floor for all that shine that was left behind from the wrecks that had sunk. Excavating the stars, she had to drown under Venus and Mars. Oh, on and someday she was swept away by a sailor junk on the sea in his promises of a life that was worth living, a life worth living, a life worth living. By raging storms, and many a pirate sought to sink their hooks into her. They would look right through her, bright and brave as the galley slave. Her love would flit from ship to ship. He shunned the comfort that she of the bottles, so he went down, excavating the stars. He had to drown under Venus and Mars. On until one day he was washed away by the fortunes of the sea. He couldn't find, he couldn't find. She never had. It's well worth the cost of sadness and suffering. She dug deep into a well divined inside her and mine shining found the treasure. She said, if I free you today from my memory, and if I cross the ashes out to sea, there'll be room enough in this heart of mine for the calmest harbor sanctuary, the calmest harbor. I'll free you to- heart in this fall tide hard for the calmest harbor sanctuary, the calmest harbor sanctuary, the calmest harbor sanctuary. From the branches of the tree.